see what you find. Hey, try sticking your hand in there.
They're coming, Brock.
Kidding, you scruff scarter.
Old
Brock to the rescue.
Hide you, look out.
I'm right here, you bastard! Let's go already! This up too?
I'll have you know that was Quadjant when we found it.
Sure it was.
Used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering. Snake sucking mommy milk sauce with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? See what's wrong here, don't you? Flying eyeballs made a nest of people. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all. That ain't coming back down till we deal with that nest up there. Come on, let's try to get closer. You're gonna pick a fight with us two dicks next? Seriously? Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything. No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lift? Now we're talking! Hang on, coming around!
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp are twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
You just give me the signal.
Now.
On it!
You get
again.
Hey, I got the crank covered. You do the other stuff.
Ah, promising.
Once more.
Seen it.
Incoming! Above you!
The thing can finally. Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on, the lady's waiting. Hey, got another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away from?
Well, let's see. Some abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stomp the stomp.
Oh, isn't that clever? Bam, bam.
Watch and learn! See? Dwarven magic! magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a thing. Hang on. I smell trouble. Show me what you got!
So this lady, then?
The Lady of the Forge. Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Noken. But Sindri'd never have it. Said I was too uncouth. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
I've never seen you so. Ever? Are you nervous?
What? Shut up! No, fuck you! Go on, Pasty, turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Out of the way! Let me look. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh, this place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady. What does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessing. Doesn't give them to every piece. But the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe? Yeah.
Well, that particular process was a whole nother one. Maybe sometime I'll bring you that tale. The only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from the taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till I broke drop. Time goes by. Less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort for when it's personal. Like when you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure didn't give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. It's bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sort of. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
You won't get it out of me, that is. All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn, and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to the nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good! Crank it!
Chyba bajem wróć.
She needs a final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand.
Wow. May sing-sing na tayo. Deep in the sing sing.
Galfie Fraser almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might bless it for us. Are you, hello? Hello? The fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Fuck. Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lion's cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died!
Blessing.
Yeah, well, yeah, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the till.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters, not its form.
May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done.
Tch.
Can we use it?
Let us return home.
Now you know I can't let you take our new gal home without you. We got volunteers! That's you enough.
First weapon a Spartan learned.
What hell? Ain't this just like old times
here? Put it more foreboding than myself.
Open another weapon. Hosting.
Yeah. Guess we're doing this one boy style.
listen,
I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-stabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through our paces. Come on. Might have to get creative of it. Nice. Any more guesses, belt boy?
Oh, all right. Gets bigger the more you take away. Ah, is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all. Thank you. beat them out.
Hey! Calling all passengers!
Behind you, brother!
You right up there. Spear must be talking to yourself. Figuring stuff out faster than I can teach. See? Dirty enough to climb on, swing on, whatever's... It's all about the proper angle with those. I'm telling you, you're too far to the side. Not seeing no weak spots down here, but you keep looking. Whoa! You sure you ain't done this before?
You can bring that back to Radicostas whenever you're ready.
Down there in the forge with the lady, that's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mamiya.
Oh, very well.
These are three bugs. Maybe those Grim will take it down. Nope.
Ah!
I see a shorter path.
Aye. Shall we let Brock improve your gear before
Thank
we go?
Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is. And I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end it.